Yeah, I do think she'll take our jobs. She's sitting there with her curly hair. Our jobs are in, like, total detrimental danger right now.